an unidentified woman collapsed and died in Bulawayo's city center on Tuesday. The incident occurred at 9 a.m. along 8th Avenue and Herbert Chitepo Street near York House. Witnesses said the deceased appeared to have had an asthma attack. She stood for some few minutes, so we approached her, and he told us that she was feeling dizzy. She also said she wants to see a doctor in conjunction with her disease, but she was already feeling dizzy, so she immediately fell down. We quickly removed the shoes which she was putting on, said a source who spoke on condition of anonymity. The source said they phoned an ambulance, but it was too late as the ambulance crew pronounced her dead and covered with a red blanket. When the Chronicle News crew arrived at the scene, the body of the deceased was still on the ground. The police were already carrying out investigations.